Hello, everybody. It is Saturday, July 23rd, 2022. And right now we're heading down 28 South. We're passing under the new Poplar Tree Road Bridge. We're going to take a look at the progress on the Transform 66 project. Along here, you can see where they've gotten a lot of the new signage in place, ready to be uncovered once this opens later this year. Left over there, eventually those lanes will take you to the pot lanes, if I'm not mistaken. They've recently gotten a lot more of these high mast street lights installed all around the 66 and 28 interchange. We're still working on the new 28 South Bridge, that's not open yet. Like they've got the deck board, still working on the guardrail. Go ahead and take this exit here. So now we're heading on to 66 East. Hot one out today. It's about 100 degrees right now, at least right here. Widening the bridge over that, and they're completely reconstructing the ramp right now. Either. Avenue. We've gotten a couple of the beams installed for this widened bridge. That's gonna have two-way traffic east and west available all the time when it's reconstructed. space for the new road surface. Baden Drive, now open for bus traffic only on the westbound side. Check that area out again another time. So for now, like and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.